The new range of the new anti-air, huh?
Yes. I'm playing best tank in the game, the Japanese Tiger.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, it's a gumbo. Oh, God. No, why?
Hit your cupola.
Never mind. I ain't got no cupola.
Oh, that's right. It's the good tiger.
It is.
You get the Type 87, right? You get their little dart machine gun thing. And you can't shoot through the... Or I don't know which ones you can shoot through. Oh, okay.
Oh! Oh my god, I overpressured him. Wow.
Yes, you did. I was like... Okay, that works.
Oh, this does have 200 grams of explosive. I can't
believe that's right. That has a crazy amount of explosive mass in it.
More to your right.
What?
Huh? What? No. In front of me.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Going out.
Oh, more heavy tank number 6 nonsense.
Oh, yeah.
Fun doesn't stop while the green tiger is alive.
Yeah. Let's see. I've had several vehicles they've done that with, where they just revoke shit and then don't refund me.
Oh shit!
Got 2 amp.
No.
Oh, the other guy fucked you. Damn. I don't even have everything unlocked for the Tiger E. All I have is the round and Gunly Drive or whatever. Or Yana. Oh, you don't even have a map right now. Goodbye.
Good fun.
Time for number two. It's also nice that everything you fight are basically just a bunch of hogs on America.
Yeah. Big old fat ground pounders.
Shooting his teammate? Wow, what a dick. What a piece of shit. Oh, it's the same guy from earlier. This is the perfect lineup for it, I guess. Team's gonna be a piece of shit. Might as well farm American planes. Oh, yeah, even more elevator. He's done. Oh, it was a BTD. Oh, okay. Oh, for fuck's
what? What is that angle? What?
It's been the whole time. I couldn't see him at all. Wow, he saw me though.